How to get a job in Dubai? I know it can be difficult, but it's really totally easy if you know how, and this is what I show you in this video now. So stick with me, I keep it short, and I show you the most important things, how to get your job in Dubai and how to get an accommodation and everything what's around that to know exactly how it works, okay? Great, let's get started and I will stick just to the most important things. Getting a job in Dubai should be easy if you know how, and the first page you need is Dubizzle. On Dubizzle, you can, number one, apply for a job, and number two is finding an accommodation, what's also very important for you. How to rent a car or something like that, or using the metro. We have metro, we have buses, we have everything, trams. So Dubai is a modern city that has everything. Here you see how to apply for a job. Here is how you see how to get a property. So this is one of the websites that you can use. This is for jobs and for properties. Now let's stick to the job part. For jobs, you can get also another very good app. You can use it from the phone, you can use it from the computer. The other one that I recommend is Bayut.com. This one is also very good. And there is one more, let me see. Also Bayt.com, exactly. You can check Bayt. Bayt is also very, very good. And the next one that's also very, very good is, of course, LinkedIn. You should use LinkedIn. And for LinkedIn, of course, you need to create an account. So you need a LinkedIn account and you can apply for jobs on LinkedIn. What we have else? Dubizzle, Bayt, of course, Indeed, also very good. Actually, I recommend to focus on Dubizzle, on Indeed, on Bayt, LinkedIn, and why not Bayt also, check it out. So that are now a couple of options. You can look also for other platforms where you can apply for a job in Dubai. Now about the accommodation, this we will talk also now here, but before that, let me tell you about something when you apply for a job, about your CV, because this is so important, okay? Your CV should be amazing. So don't send any kind of CV. Take first your time to write a good CV. And everything that you don't know how to make it, what's maybe missing in this video, because I will not make it 1 hour long, this video, short and intense, everything what you need, go on YouTube. YouTube knows everything, YouTube and Google. So open YouTube, and on YouTube you just write how to make a CV. And you know it, how to make a CV. How to write a CV, however, and then you get here a lot of tips how to write or make a CV. Always use YouTube for any kind of questions you have. Now, when you write your CV properly, and don't lie in the CV, write your professional experience and don't write things like hobbies, like playing games, watching TV and listening to music, because they don't care about that, you know. Be serious. On your hobbies you can write exercising hard, you know, if it's true, and if not, then do it. You need to exercise, guys, it's so important. You know, I'm a health and wealth coach, so actually all and everything I'm doing is all around health and wealth. Even my main company, Body Time, it's about health and fitness, and my business is always around wealth, because that's what you want. You want to have a wealthy life. And the next thing what I'm gonna give you also to know is Dubai is not a real quick country. It's a rich country, it's a very rich country, but don't think that you come here, make some money and go home. Take your time, you can make a great career here and you can make a good living here. Focus on living a good life in Dubai and creating it step by step. About accommodation on Dubizzle, it's a good place. My favorite one is, I will show you now, Property Finder. So now you see one thing, we have already a lot of information. What I suggest you now is, of course, before you watch this video over and over again, take paper and pen, make some notes, write all of these links down, search for all of these properties, you know, and apps, what you see here, and go through them. If you don't know how to use one, YouTube it, but it's easy. It's like Facebook, it's like Instagram. They are easy apps that I made so easy that everyone can use it. And if you cannot use it, then it will be also hard to work in Dubai, because you have to be a little bit, you have to know how to use web applications. On Property Finder, for example, you can go for rent, you can go for yearly, monthly, weekly, or however. You can go for monthly. Yearly is the usual way how we rent properties in Dubai. You can choose a price range. You can write, for example, let's say you want to work in Business Bay Dubai, as I was making a you want to live as per my history here, Business Bay, Dubai. What's going on? Why it's not showing? Okay, here, this was my last search. You can look for the location. The accommodation starts from like 1,000 dirham, what's $250. So of course you will not go for that accommodation at the beginning, but doesn't matter. Any accommodation, you can just click on it, open it, and you can see the map. Then you can see where it's located, that you got an idea if it's next to your work or far away. You can see how much time you need to walk. You can look for something maybe cheaper but more far away and use public transportation, or something nearby that you can walk, because public transportation, I think it's gonna cost you also around about 200-300 dirhams, what's $80. $80 month, maybe less, maybe more. I'm not using public transportation. I'm living 6 years now in Dubai, so I'm driving always car, of course. And what you should know is that in Dubai, it's not really everything so expensive as people think. You can find cheap things in here. You can eat for $1, you can eat for $50. So it depends on your budget and what you want. Now, let's say your accommodation is in, ask for the building name. You can always ask on Property Finder, for example. Let's go back and I'll show you here that real quick. When you call them or email them, when you use Property Finder from your phone, that's what I'm like mostly to do, you can WhatsApp them directly. You have their button WhatsApp. Some of them have it, some not, but most have that option to WhatsApp them directly. Then you can WhatsApp them, please give me the building name, and then you can use your application like Waze or Google Maps, and you can put a destination like, let's say, Upper Crest or MBK Tower or whatever is the building name, a start destination, and then your workspace where you found a job or where you want to work or however, as the next destination, and see how much walking time it is or how much driving time. So you can get an idea how far it is. You can use Google Maps to see all the areas of Dubai. And of course, on YouTube, you can get an idea about Dubai to see like cheap living in Dubai, how expensive is Dubai. You just write it. Anything you wanna know, you just write on YouTube and you can see affordable Dubai, for example, expensive Dubai, need to know. You can see sightseeing Dubai, sightseeing in Dubai. You can see different areas. You can get images and videos and an imagination how Dubai looks and how things are in Dubai. Is it easy to find a job? Or you can go even for that, how to get a job in Dubai. You can just YouTube it and you will find other videos from other people. Look, this one have 175k. This was one video I saw, and I think I will make another video because I really don't like it so much how he explaining everything and shows too much about pictures about Dubai. It's not important. I prefer to make it on my desk to show you properly everything, to you know which applications to use, and not on that way how he did it. So that's pretty much all of it, what you need to know about how to get a job in Dubai. And as I told you, now I think we talk about everything. If you want to have a job in my company at Body Time, you can just apply for any of my locations, you know, on my website. Of course, you can find more about me. You can find more about the main company, Body Time here, for example. You can go on the main page of Body Time, see what we are offering here. But of course, you need to be specialized in EMS training, personal training. You need to know how to do personal training. You can read and see a lot of things. And to know more about me and what I'm offering and what I'm doing, all of that, you can see on my website. There I have here under services, my fitness apps. And here I recommend you highly before you go to Dubai, because there I'm going to share also very important information about contacts and how to get started. Is my health and wealth coaching, where you learn a lot of things about how to achieve your dream body and how to become wealthy for just $7, guys. This is nothing. You get it for $7, just check it out. Or a real quick program, where it's not really quick money program, you will not make money fast with it, but you can start right ahead in just 9 minutes making money with my More Money program, a simple technique how you can make money online anytime from anywhere. Everyone can do it. It's not difficult. You don't need to make videos like me or post pictures or record something. It's just about affiliate marketing, selling products online, and you can get started right ahead immediately. I will put both links, of course, of my of my website, norbertsimonis.com, of the Health and Wealth Coaching and More Money also down under this video. So very important to check them because they can be very, very helpful for you. And I think it's amazing if you start making money before coming to Dubai. About money, how much money you need, I recommend you to have at least $2,000 in your pocket when you come here. And then you can enjoy a little bit of time here, look for a job, maybe go to your interviews if you have already some interviews. And last but not least, let me give you a real good quick tip. One more good tip before you get started with your CVs. I recommend you, because for sure you don't want to come to Dubai and spend so much money to find just a job. Write in your CV you are open for online interviews on Skype, on Zoom. You can make meetings with them. You can make even a video about you. Let them know, let's have a Zoom meeting or a Skype meeting to show you that I'm the right fit for the company. And always, if you want to work somewhere, show them that you know about the company a lot. As more you know, as more you are attractive for the company. Great, guys, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any questions, just comment below this video all the necessary links you need now to get started making some money or making yourself healthy and fit or getting wealthy. You found in the description area here below. And of course, don't forget to follow me on YouTube here, Instagram, and on my Facebook to don't miss any of my latest news related to health and wealth talks. So thanks for watching.